In the healthcare scenario, unlocking the power of data for me would entail that utilizing data in terms of helping out patients and treating patients. And then if with data I can improve the outcomes of patient care, I think for me that's a very important aspect. I think one of the biggest challenges, especially in healthcare, would be data privacy and data confidentiality, because it's one of the few industries where we take data confidentiality very seriously. And if we can work within the realm of data privacy and data confidentiality and then ensure that that data is used to improve the outcomes for patients, so I think that will be the biggest challenge which is overcome.